So, before we begin, I just want to provide a spoiler warning for Assassin's Creed 3, and probably some comic books as well, but if you don't care about that and have played Assassin's Creed 3, then let's just get into the video. William Miles was the father of Desmond Miles, otherwise known as Subject 17. We meet William Miles properly in Assassin's Creed Revelations and see him return in Assassin's Creed 3. However, after the events of Assassin's Creed 3, William no longer physically appeared in the games. What happened to William Miles after the events of Assassin's Creed 3? Quite a fair bit is known about this, but for those of you who just like Assassin's Creed for the games and aren't interested in all that extended media and stuff, this is probably going to be a helpful video. But I shan't delay anymore, let's just get into the topic. After the death of his son Desmond in the Grand Temple at the end of Assassin's Creed 3, William spent the next 6 months in hiding alongside Sean Hastings and Rebecca Crane. Eventually, William became overwhelmed with grief at the loss of Desmond and resigned from his position in the Order and handed on the role of mentor to his closest ally, Gavin Banks. William then left for a self-imposed exile. It is known that Sean and Rebecca unsuccessfully made attempts to locate William during his self-imposed exile. After a while, they began searching for Desmond's body. In late 2013, an Abstergo Entertainment research analyst gave the assassins everything recovered from Desmond's body, which included recorded memos meant for William. These memos helped William move on, and by early January of 2014, William had rejoined the assassins, although he was still very elusive and otherwise difficult to contact. On the 1st of May in 2014, Gavin Banks and the crew of the Altair 2 managed to locate William at his hideout in Norway, where a spy for the Initiates group managed to record an argument between Gavin Banks and William Miles about the latter's departure and lack of contact with the former after William's return. On the 6th of June 2014, William and Gavin had a conversation concerning William's departure and how Gavin was angry at him. Yet again, William told Gavin he could not continue the fight after Desmond's death, but knowing what Abstergo had done to Desmond's body, reignited his desire to fight Templars. According to Sean Hastings, at some point during 2015, William Miles had become the new mentor of the Worldwide Brotherhood of Assassins. Following the Templars' acquisition of the Shroud of Eden at the end of Assassin's Creed Syndicate and presumably in late 2015, William ordered all assassins to find Alvaro Gramatica's laboratory, destroy it, recover the Shroud, and kill him. After a lack of success in doing this task, William enacted the Rooftop Garden Protocol, which instructed all assassins to refrain from unnecessary communication on their network, and that if they were to locate Gramatica's lab, they were instructed not to engage until a strike team could be assembled. Which presumably brings William Miles' activities up until early to mid-2016, but after this, we know absolutely nothing. So what happened to William Miles between mid to late 2016 and the rest of 2017? Chances are we'll probably find out a little bit in Origins, but the likely answer is he's probably not done very much. Why? Because if you've paid attention to Assassin's Creed for more than 5 minutes, you'll know that the majority of modern day assassins aren't able to do very much. But we might find out in Assassin's Creed Origins, but quite surprisingly, what happened to William Miles after the last time we saw him in an Assassin's Creed game that was 100% really present, really there. He's been up to quite a fair bit. So I'm pretty certain that we'll probably hear from or even possibly see William Miles again in a future Assassin's Creed game, because it seems as if he's not quite done yet. But there you have it, everybody. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Be sure to go ahead, leave a like, subscribe, share, comment. Let me know what you think as always. Well, do you think William Miles will return in Assassin's Creed Origins or maybe even beyond that? Let me know, and I'll see you all very soon with another video.